first thing we have to warm up. So let's do 50 high knees. As soon as you're finished with that, 50 jumping jacks. After you're done with that, 50 butt kicks. All right, our first move is going to be squats. So I want you to find a park bench and have a seat. Make sure your legs are at 90 degrees. You're gonna come up, tuck the pelvis, squeeze your glutes. Tab, up. We're doing 20 of these. Going to be push-ups, and you have one of three options. So here's number one. I want you to put your knees back. You're going to put your butt down, okay? Go down and up. Down and up. We're doing 20 of these, okay? Do not cross your legs. Keep them straight. Down and up. Option number two, lift it up. Regular push-ups. Again, we're doing 20. Option number three. Over at the park bench, place your feet on the bench. We're gonna go down and up. All right, workout number three. You have two options. First option, step down and up 10 times. Right leg leading, and then left leg leading, 10 times. Make it fast. So option number two is to jump it. All right, workout number four, tricep dips. You're gonna lift it up, you're gonna drop it down, press your elbows back, and up, down, and up. 20 times. Option number two, stick your legs out straight, down and up. 20 times. Option number three, single arm, down and up. Switch, down and up. All right, workout number five. We're going to left leg on the bench. Make sure it's fully on. You're gonna squat down, come up and kick. Land. Down, up, and kick. 20 times. And then switch. Plant the right leg. Squat it down, up, and kick. 20 times. All right, your final workout. We're going to do an inchworm with a tricep push-up and knee to elbow. It's going to look like this. Tuck the chin, roll it down slow, walk it out into a plank. Make sure your wrists are right underneath your shoulders. You're going to pinch your thighs, lift it up, squeeze, and walk it back. Roll it up. That's one. We're going for 20. Let's go. Nice job. I want you to try to repeat that whole six workouts at least three times. You can find me on Facebook at Mommy and Me.